So there you go. We're going to ask another question so we can give somebody a beer. Wait and ask me a question. What's the capital of... Nah, forgive it.
Screw that.
Why did the scarecrow get the job?
Because he was outstanding in his field.
Mr. Paul Thomas on the pedal steel, give him a huge hand. Oh, they want more. I'll have to think of something. When did the Russian Revolution start?
1917.
Not exactly. What?
It's
1949.
49.
45.
17.
1812.
Napoleon invaded.
Thank God you're doing music, Jason. When did the Russian Revolution start? You've got one already. Play something. Hey, you can buy hand behind the bar, you know, it's really good.
What did he say?
1917.
Everybody has to buy the hand. In those big, bad, clean, cool, beautiful, spandex, extra-dried tweeds, caskets, on the counters, buy hard. Because that's what we do when we're in training. We drink hard.
We're going to do a little cage of walls called Jolly Blonde. We're going to ask Margot to come up and play a triangle again.
Anyone want to dance?
They can. I think maybe you should dance, Margot. Show them how to skip the dancing. Get filled with... kill the lion, be the gone. This one's it, oh my darling, shall it long. We don't know what went wrong, but the feel is gone. This house is a home without you. And we hope and we pray that maybe someday still the memory of you linger on.
We're having a little bit of accordion difficulties. So keep drinking. Keep that loving feeling going around the room. Think about the past 2 years and all the things that are going on.
We've unstuck our note.
Operation is being successful. Is it?
Disco.
the dancing. Yeah. Hey, everyone. Hey, thanks, dude.
Makes me look nice to get a beer, of course. So.
Richard Anderson.
Richard, can I dance with you? Yeah.
Rich the Handsome. Ladies and gentlemen.
Richard the Handsome.
We're
going to
do a new song tonight. Yeah. We've just put this one together. It's called Who Put This Side You Go In Your Underwear. Mr. Richard Anderson, Mr. Richard the Handsome, and you play a bass with us on this song. Come on, Richard, hurry up. We knocked up this song the other day. Josh and I over here. We knocked it up in the toilet. Absolutely. All them logs. That's this process.
Thank you.
back in the Thank you very much. Hang on, I'm getting some more free beer away. To the first person who can tell me who was the first person to invent copper wire?
We have Lucy and Leslie.
I'm going to ask one more question before we take off. This is a question for all the Scots people here tonight. I mean, it hands up who comes from Scotland.
All Scottish at heart.
Where does the Austin MB band come from?
Edinburgh!
Well done!
That was a trick question.
My good friend, Mr. Michael Moran, all the way from Edinburgh. Give him a big hand, please. We're going to play Feet Don't Fail Me Now.
Feet don't fail me now.
lovely girls on the door. As a friend of mine wrote this song in Holland, it's a Ronnie Verhoeven. It's about his good old friend on the other side of the world.
I'm
Anita Mulzoni, taking him for a big match. He's going to do tomorrow. Thank you.